Excuse me, are you using these weights? I just need to use them. I've
Oh
got
yeah,
one
go
last set.
ahead. No, you can take them right now.
Thank you. Let me put the weight of my tip on your face. Let me
Oh.
make you speak Gaelic. Let me turn you vegetable.
I'm
Yay.
shaking. Now I'm turning. Now I'm bending.
Gara. Sorry, I was just watching the technique. Is that okay?
Yeah, you can learn from me.
Yay. Stare through every inch of your body. I want to
Oh.
see more of you. I want to dehumanize you. I want to make sure you are mine.
Oh, lucky I'm a
Do you
gymnast.
make 10K a
Yeah,
day?
I do. 10K people come.
Gara.
Gara, what are you training today, macho man?
Biceps and triceps today.
Oh wow, a full arm day for your big, big arms that fill out your shirt. What are you training today? You don't look like you come gym.
Training? I'm here to watch women train. I love to see ass, 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 ass. That's all I'm here for. Women, ass, money. 10K
Sir, this is an all-men's gym.
If you use these five things in the gym, then I will personally come throw you out. Seriously, these things should be illegal because they are so bad. Alright, if you're my gym bro and you somehow convince me to hit legs, and then we're on the squat rack and you pull out the pussy pad, oh my god, will I be so disappointed in you? I will be extremely disappointed if you pull out the pussy pad, bro. Oh, my back hurts, no, shut up! Why are you even in the gym if you can't have a barbell resting on your shoulders? Like, what is wrong with you? Number two, lifting gloves. Seriously, why are you even in the gym if you're wearing lifting gloves? What is wrong with calluses? They're a good thing, honestly. They look cool. Fine. Oh, my hands hurt. Shut the f up! This video is really pissing me off. This video is really making me angry, bro. Number three, the Smith machine. Oh my god, what are you doing? I would never use the Smith machine. That is one of the most beta things ever. Imagine trying to enter the 1,000-pound club and using a Smith machine on a deadlift or a bench. That is one of the craziest and most beta things I've ever seen someone do before. Comment what you hate in the gym. What is an illegal item in the gym? Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and follow. TikTok, stop taking all my money for real.
Using my car's weights at the gym.
No, this is rear exercises. Better. Well, here's some exercises which are better for training your rear delts compared to face balls.
Anakin is gone. I am what remains.
I'm sorry, Anakin. For all of it.
I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
Thank you.
today's session? Maybe some punching work?
No.
Kicking?
No.
How about some groundwork?
Nope.
400 burpees. And then once you've done that, 700 more. And then to finish off, we will hold a plank until someone pops a hernia. Let's get to work.
いい機会だ。教えてやる。本物の呪術というもの。領域展開。
Enjoying the video, you fucking animal? I hope you're ready to lift some heavy-ass weight. Do me a favor and subscribe. Anyway, back to the testosterone boost. The
only thing that can kill iron is its own rust. Alright? So don't let your mind cause your own destruction.
The exquisite physique you got there, son. Have you ever thought about competing, son? I think you'd do great. Looking classical, my boy.
You look great.
You ever thought about competing, son?
Have you ever thought about working out,
boy?
You got a great natural physique. Natty, are you natural?
Oh.
Call me Natty, buddy, fuck you.
Oh, okay. Feisty one must be from all those steroids you're taking, man.
Yeah.
Tuna, rice?
Tuna's lean as fuck. Leaner than chicken. It's rice.
And that hurt, you know? And I think that just, that flicked this switch in me where I was like, okay, you, watch this.
Oh my fucking god.